Well, all right. It's another Saturday morning. This time we're out off Matai. We're trying to get a tuna. We've just chucked this lure out. We've just come out past the newly imposed rahui. And for those of my international visitors, rahui basically means a no-take zone. It's like a reserve, but usually it has a set time period, unlike a reserve where they just shut it off forever. So anyway, we've just come out past that and got a lure in the water for tuna. We've got 20.4 degrees and a bit of wind today. I'm hoping it's actually going to die back a little bit. Looks like there's a little front that's just sort of hanging on top of us, and I think it's got this wind with it. So I'm hoping for conditions just to calm off a bit more for particularly the first part of the day. It is supposed to get up in the afternoon. So yeah, that's where we're at the moment. Okay, so we've hooked up. I suspect this is going to be a tuna. It hasn't actually done any run yet or anything though, so I'm not 100% sure, but yeah, hooked up on what I hope is going to be a nice little tuna. I haven't got much drag on, I don't think. Oh yeah, it's a skippy alright. It's a perfect little skippy. It's actually a bigger skippy than I thought. He hasn't really fought yet. He hasn't really fought yet. Oh, that's not a skippy. Yes, it is. It's not coloured up. He's big. Oh, I should have known that was going to happen. I should have known. These hooks are just not suitable for lifting like that. I should have tail grabbed them. Amateur move, Kerry. Amateur move. Okay, tuna time. We're gonna get this one. Let's hope. There we go. He's gone done now. Yeah, look, he's hooked in the side. He's a big tuna too, like quite a big one. We'll just let that go. All that, and we'll tail him. And we've got him. There we are. Okay, so the plan now is to get a hook in them. We'll get these hooks out of them. See if we can get a hook in them. Get him back in the water before he dies. Out now. I don't think he's overly healthy, but he's out there. Get him moving. Something's eating the live bait. Straight to the bottom.
see the leader, so it must be pretty close to this fish. I thought I got a few glimpses of what it was. Well, it's not what it was as such, but the shape in the water, but I can't seem to see it now. Leader on. I don't think I've got much trace either. I still can't see what it is. I just let it go slack. Shit. Oh shit. It was a big hammer. It's a big hammer. Oh. Big hammer. Oh. That's a big hammerhead. Oh. Another hook on and see if we can get another skippy and carry on. We got a fair bit of wind now, but we're out here in it, so yeah, cool. All right, I'm back on dry land. Didn't really film after the shark, just caught a couple of little skipjack tuna and a snapper and a kawa on the way home. Something to chew on, but yeah, nice fun fight with that shark. He fought hard, man. It was a reasonably short fight, about an hour and 9 minutes, but yeah, the old arm's feeling it a little bit, heaving on him. Anyway, it was a good result in the end, being able to cut him off and let him go. So yeah, looks like the summer game season's started with plenty of skippies, so yeah, we'll get out there again at some point. Catch you next time.